Taking a swipe at PM Modi's reported remark at the BJP MPs' meet on Wednesday that the Citizenship Amendment Bill will be written in golden letters, TMC MP Derek O'Brien said that the bill will be written in golden letters on Jinnah's grave in Karachi.
Or the Prime Minister said, I may have read it, it was that after this, it will be written in golden letters. Yes, sir. It will be written in golden letters. I'll tell you where it will be written this great day. It will be written on the father of the nation's grave. But which father of the nation? In Karachi. Mazar-e-Qaid. That will be written on Jinnah's grave. Not on our father of the nation's grave, sir.